Good evening, class. Welcome to again our class today. Now today I want us to continue with where we left, that is the quality control of milk. And today I want us to look at the alcohol alizarin test. Now this test is based on the protein content in the milk as well as the fat. Now this is very simple and very quick. Now in this test we mix together the milk. Equal amount of milk with equal amount of the ethanol. Now we can prepare our 68% ethanol, that is mixing 68 ml of the ethanol, that's 99% ethanol, plus 32 ml of distilled water to get the 68% ethanol. Then we mix equal amount with that of the milk, and then we observe for coagulation. You observe for coagulation. Now, if the milk is bad or having a lot of acidity, it is going to accumulate, it's going to coagulate, and therefore the milk will be labeled as bad. Now, if there is no coagulation, if there is no coagulation, that the milk is good and therefore acceptable. That milk is good and therefore acceptable. For use. Thank you.